Tell her even though it hurts, she needs to do it. After a few days, it won't hurt anymore.
طبعا عندك ألم الآن مع فراشة، أوكي؟ ولكن بعد الأيام ما في ألم، أوكي؟ عشان لسه تقوى، أيوة.
My name is Major Zach Ziegler. I'm originally from Asheboro, North Carolina, but I'm stationed at Whiteman Air Force Base right now with the 509th Bomb Wing. So I'm part of the LEAP program, which stands for Language Enabled Airmen Program. Specifically, I'm an Arabic speaker. Learned Arabic through the Air Force and through some civilian programs as well. And so here in Morocco to bridge that gap for between English and Arabic here. And specifically, I've been supporting the dental clinic. So pulling a lot of teeth and filling a lot of cavities and translating a lot of that for the dentist and also the patients as well. Yeah, I've been very grateful for the opportunity. I would say that LEAP is doing exactly what's needed and what's required. Language is an extremely complex thing here, not only in the Middle East, but also in Morocco, where they have multiple different dialects. So there's standard Arabic, and then there's the local dialect, and there's also Berber. And then as well, obviously English for a lot of our providers here. And so have been working a lot with family members, you know, that speak only Berber to get to Arabic and then get to English. And it really just makes the patient comfortable from the get-go. A lot of these people have never seen a doctor or a dentist before. And so allowing them to feel comfortable and is a great start to that. So LEAP is one of the best programs that I've experienced in my 12 years in the Air Force, and very grateful to be in that program for the past 12 years. So yeah, just extremely happy to be here as well with the other Arabic and French linguists as well.